Hello everyone, it's a big pleasure to show you what Compassion Ministry is doing in the city of Lake LA. We thank God and we thank all the volunteers, as you see behind me, that they are distributing food, clothes, and also we have a little more compassion to people by sharing the Word of God. As it is right now, this is our first event in Lake LA, hoping that the Lord will give us the strength and provide all the food and everything that we need in order to help out this community. They drive here in cars. We have served probably quite a few already. I don't have the count, but I see that it's gonna be a lot of people coming because we are here between 4 and 6, hoping that everything that you see in my back, you have to go. Nothing's going back. So as the Word of God says that we have to throw that bread on the waters, and therefore at the end, we will receive a blessing, and that's what we're hoping for. We thank our Pastor Mike and Pastor Darrell, PWCC. We thank them. We thank the volunteers, Brother Porter, that is always in this Compassion Ministry, try to do the best in order to open up all the doors and connections. So this is our first event right here, and we got 3 more coming up on this month, and hoping that you guys can join us. We're gonna leave all the details after all this shooting, so you can find out our website and you can contact us, and there is a phone number right there, and there is everything that you really need for you to contact us and be part of this ministry. Now we're in the pandemic, so it's good for you to step out of your house for a moment and come and see in the outdoor what's going on, what's happening. It's just a lot of need. That's what we call Compassion Ministry, because we go where we need is. Now is the turn for Lake LA. I don't know what God is going to do. I don't know how many times we're going to be here, but only one thing I know, that the Lord, the Holy Ghost, move us to the direction that they want, and we have to just be a follower. We are following. In the name of Jesus, thank you so much, and I hope you hear from you. Amen.